In this video, I will show you how to use the virtual co-pilot of the Maven app to capture some really great shots on the fly without preparation. I will also cover the two basic functions of the virtual co-pilot, automatic yaw and automatic camera tilt, and the advanced option of automated orbit. I'll also demonstrate how to use the cable cam function to fly the drone along a straight path at a constant speed. A feature you will not find in any other third-party app, and I'm pretty sure this will release your inner creativity. I'm Henrik Olsen, and I will take you through the necessary steps, and remember to ask questions if something is unclear. If you find value in videos like this, make sure to give it a like. If you don't, then feel free to press the dislike button twice. Let's get on with it. To start the virtual co-pilot, activate it by pressing the co-pilot button. Then select point of interest by touching a point on the map. You can change the point of interest on the fly by simply touching the map. To adjust the height of the point of interest relative to the takeoff point, use the height selector on the right and view the drone's position on the screen in real time. On the toolbar at the bottom left, you can activate or deactivate all activities of the virtual co-pilot. The virtual co-pilot has two functions, automatic yaw and automatic camera tilt. Once the automatic yaw is activated, the co-pilot will always rotate the drone towards the point of interest. Activating the automatic tilt of the camera, the co-pilot will tilt the gimbal so it always has the point of interest in the center of the frame. You can operate the drone manually by moving the drone in all three directions, by changing the pitch, roll and height on the fly. The point of interest will always remain in the frame. To deactivate the automatic camera tilt, touch the button or simply move the camera manually with the wheel of the remote. To deactivate the automatic camera yaw, press the button or simply act on the yaw stick to regain full control of the drone. Now let's see how to use the advanced function of the virtual co-pilot, the automatic orbit. Press the orbit button on the screen and the automatic orbit will activate with a radius equal to the current distance from the point of interest and the rotation speed set to zero. The position of the point of interest does not need to be in the center of the frame. You can also switch it towards the bottom. Use the pitch stick to select the orbit radius and the drone will automatically move to reach the position of the newly selected radius. To start the orbit around the point of interest, select the speed with the roll stick. Move right to accelerate and perform a counterclockwise orbit, or move left to slow down and start a clockwise orbit. You can always change the speed or radius on the fly by playing around with the pitch and roll sticks. It is surprisingly easy. You can also change the orbit's altitude by using the throttle stick. This will allow you not only to avoid obstacles in the path of the orbit, but also to create more fancy shots. To stop the automatic orbit, you can slow down the rotation with the roll stick to zero, or stop immediately by pressing the button on the screen, or by simply moving the yaw stick. Now let's see how to use the cable cam function, one of the coolest features ever. The cable cam allows you to fly the drone along any straight path at a certain speed. It's a little bit like course lock on steroids. Once the function is activated, when you touch the map, you no longer can change the position of the point of interest, but you can now select the destination of the cable cam. To start moving forward, use the pitch stick to select the speed. Pitch back to slow down or to move in the opposite direction. Automatic yaw and camera tilt are optional when you're using the cable cam function. You can freely frame the shot manually as the drone moves along the cable. You can also adjust the height by using the throttle stick. When the drone reaches the end of the cable, it will automatically slow down to a stop. Please note, to use the virtual co-pilot function of the Maven app, your drone must support the DJI SDK. And if you don't know what that means, I made a separate video covering this that you can access through this card. This means that the Maven app will work with these drones. The Maven app was originally released for iOS, but now it's available in a light version for Android. The Maven app is right now available for download on the Google Play Store. If you're interested to know what to come on the Android platform, you can watch the original video that I made on iOS through this card. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you around.